been an alcoholic for a long time now. I don't really know how long it's been. My entire life, I feel like I've been in a fog, an alcohol-induced fog. I tried getting help several times, and I guess that's why I'm here now, because I'm not ready to give up on the nothing I have left. No wife, no kids. All I have is my box and my bottle. She left me a couple years ago. My wife, that is. She took my two girls. I feel like having a drink right now. Thank you. Thank you for having me.